Jody!
Thanks, Emily. We were just about to say that. All right, ladies, walk to the trophy table.
Nice, Emily!
Turn around and face front. I'm smiling.
Woo!
Yeah, 118. Woo!
Walk to the yellow line.
Very good, Emily. Woo!
Turn around, face the curtain.
Our next competitor comes from a little town in Downeast, Maine. She's from Fairfield, Maine. The town is called Pembroke. There's a lot of towns going on here. She works on a paper machine at Sappy Paper. She looks like her amazing coaches, Crystal and JR, and her teammates and family and friends, Robin Brady, competitor 27.
Good job, Ray!
today. She'd like to thank her amazing husband, James, as well as Coach Crystal, for being her shoulder to lean on, from Team Muscle Time, that is. Competitor number 118, Emily Bailey, who is my shoulder to lean on.
Couldn't even wait.
Are you ready?
I had to get a Wendy's burger. I'm ready.
I'm scared.
What is that? Baby, don't hurt me.
How is it?
Cool.
Don't hurt.
It's good.
Fourth place, competitor 18, Amanda Bruno.
Woo, Amanda!
Competitor 77,
Bree. Yes, Bree! That's my girl! Woo!
Turn around and face the curtain. Please, you can remove your hair from your back so we can see you. Thank you. Turn around and face them up.
77. So the 2018 Pine Tree State Championships. His competitor, 77.
Yeah!
She looks amazing.
All right, Lily.
Lily.
I'm excited. Oh, Brie.
Go.
Yes!
Towards the podium, stand, step over a little bit. Turn around and face the curtain.
2 pro card winners, because it's a super pro qualifier, which means everyone's super. That means there's 2 pros being named.
I'm so nervous.
Shall I start with the second place, the winter pro card? Competitor 63, Emily Chan.
Woo! Good job, girl.
Congratulations, Emily.
Bree, You can cry now.
No.
The only reason to leave San Diego for Westbrook. Well done, Emily. Congratulations. And the other pro card and the overall bikini open class champion of the 2018 Pine Tree State Championships. Competitor 77.
Yes!
Took it all.
Emily.